I'd rather live my whole life absolutely failing at something I'm passionate about than finding success in a career that I hate.